Here you are, everybody. Round two continues. Antonio Cesaro versus CM Punk. Cesaro, body slam to Punk. Big boot. Giant swing. Oh. Headbutt. Just swing again, drops him on his back. And look at that kick to the head. And there he goes again. Swing and drops him. Double to the face. And Cesaro was busted open from light tubes. And all three light tubes are broken off that table, too. Snapmare. Body slam. Cesaro with submission on Punk. No roll backbreaker. Submission. One pound of the jackknife pin. Double to the face. Giant swing. And a card device! No! Elbows to the face, down goes Cesaro, quick pin by Punk, one, two, two count. Oh god! Toss some European uppercut. Look at that taunt. Dropped him. Pin. One. Two. Count. And suplexing. Hook to the outside. Boom. Back lariat by Punk taunts. One, two, kick out. Toss him by Punk. Quick. And there's a pin right there. One, two, 2.9. Huh. That might just stroke it to 2. German. Two count. Uh-oh. Cesaro. Crushed him. German on Punk. One, two. Two count. It's over. I don't know, Punk and Cesaro look pretty beat. Sleep. Ben, ref comes down. One, two, three. First match of 8, CM Punk defeats Antonio Cesaro. Let's keep going with the rest of the tournament. Rest of the second round, at least.